Any smoker damages to his whole environment, and all the his colleagues, friends, family relatives, they all suffer from this. And particularly in Kolkata, the vehicles in road per unit area is much, much more than what is in Delhi. Delhi has bigger roads, longer roads than in Kolkata. And when a vehicle goes, when it is in full speed, there is complete combustion of the fuel. And that produces much less toxic materials. Incomplete combustion when the vehicle goes slow is a very dangerous thing, producing this incomplete combustion toxic product which has directly damaged to the lungs. Now why should we be so much frightened about air pollution? Number one, it directly damages, it goes into the lungs, it damages the mucous membranes. Number two, it damages the repair process as well. That means that not is the direct damage to the lungs. It is damages the repair process so that lungs cannot repair the damage. Number three, accelerated aging. That means a lung of 35 years may look like a lung of 65 years due to constant exposure to air pollution. And WHO has estimated there are many deaths directly attributed to air pollution itself, even if the patient is not a smoker himself. Direct age-related acceleration, morbidity, death ascribed to air pollution. So let us start from this day, here where we stand. This is the 19th NAPCON National Conference on Pulmonary Diseases 2017. In Kolkata, today, 16th November, at this time, I plead to you, please join us in our fight against pollution. Let us keep this hope. This fight cannot be fought in a day, in a month, or even in a year. We know it's a long ordeal. We'll go on this. Please be with us. Thank you all. Please join us in this work, this symbolic work against the threat and epidemic of air pollution. Thank you all.
Thank you, sir.
Myself, Dr. Suryakant. I'm from Lucknow, King George Medical University, Lucknow. I'm heading the Department of Respiratory Medicine here. And currently, I'm the President of Indian Chest Society. Dr. Ghoshal has already introduced regarding air pollution. Air pollution, you know, it kills 7 lakhs people per year in this country. My dear friends, 7 lakhs people per year in this country. And if we really want to come back, what is the nature's function? We take breath from this environment. And oxygen is the main content for which we take the breath. And from where it comes? From where it comes? It comes from plants. This is the nature's system that plant releases oxygen for us and we release carbon dioxide for them. So this is the natural connection. They utilize carbon dioxide for their food and we utilize oxygen for our activity. So this is the natural balance. You know which tree gives the more oxygen? Anybody? It is the peepal. It is the peepal tree. And that's why in Indian mythology, peepal tree is never cut. People advise, our dadi, nani, mother and father, they have advised you that never cut the peepal tree. Because it is the most important source of oxygen. So plants are the source of oxygen. And 50% forest have been destroyed. They have been cut in last 50 years. So there is a need for 11 lakh crore plants to be planted, and then only we can combat to this air pollution.